found these beautiful distress Adirondack chairs, but they were very unstable. So we measured, got some wood from some pallets, and got to cutting. Once we secured the pieces of wood, we tightened some screws and added L-brackets for the armrests. With some acrylic paint, we were able to distress the added wood and get the right color to make it match the rest of the chair. After that, we were just able to add varnish, and now we have some beautiful, secure, protected Adirondack chairs for our backyard.